is Archangel M here with more Ratchet and Clank. Weapons of Destruction. Yeah, Weapons of, that's what it's called. But I don't want to go back to the ship. I want to go to war. Lightning round! This is not fair! Thank you. Got it. Not effective. Benefits of having a bathroom right across the hall. Who triggered the disco? On the Rocketeers. I'm not a big fan of this one. I win. No! I was down to two. Oh, it's depressing. Baby, dance! Got him. Oh, one health to spare. Now I just can't take any damage.
Polaris, does your life lack a sense of purpose? Do you constantly worry about finding steady income? Do you like killing stuff? Then join the Imperial Army and aid me in my humble quest for galactic domination. Here you'll travel to new places, meet interesting people, and execute them in the name of
Who the fool? Did you just say I could meet interesting people?
Why, yes, I did, celebrity hero Captain Quark.
That sounds terrific. Tell me more.
It's simple. Somewhere in this galaxy is the filthy Lombax secret responsible for the Kraglite defeat. Leave no stone unturned, no rebel spared. Exterminate anyone who stands in your way. All for a tiny salary and competitive benefits package.
Wow, all that and travel too?
Indeed. Take the Nundak asteroid ring, for example. Our spies have learned that the secret may be hidden here on this remote moon base. If you sign up by tonight, you can join in on the raid.
Interesting.
Emperor Tachyon is an equal opportunity oppressor.
Very interesting.
Do you think this Lombax secret could be the weapon used to vaporize the Kraglites?
Whatever it is, we need to get to it before Tachyon does.
Ooh, the Viathans!
I want your souls.
Even better, Raritanium!
This must be the transport to the station, but how do we get the launch code?
We informed you that the owner of that there station ain't accustomed to visitors.
And why should we trust you? You ejected us into space!
Apologies, my friend. I'll tell you what, allow us to make it up to you. Some space pirates from Ardonis have offered us bolts for Leviathan souls. Why, if you were to go and fetch some for us, we would happily give you the launch code.
Mom! Lombax has a death wish! Mom!
I also want bolts. Opportunity killer. It leveled up!
Cold bolt. I feel like Superman. Beta, Gamma, Delta, Epsilon! Found him! Get over to that thing, I forget. Oh wait, now I remember. Thank you. These epsilons. Let's go to Delta. Be right back. Oh, my God, it's not happy with me. No idea why.
What can we do you for? Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada boom.
I still have a... You've got to be kidding me. Really? Where did I put the controller at? Come on, I don't think it's that one. Am I going to have to check my own recording? Oh, I'm blind.
It's right there.
Miss me!
property of the Gadgetron Corporation and are to be considered classified.
Gamma! And on down, back to Alpha. Oh no, you can't see me. There we go, it's better. Maybe two. Depends on what's up here. I feel like it's nothing. There's nothing up here. Oh crap. Saw nothing.
Huh.
Some say it's the weapon that swallowed the entire Cragmite planet with a single shot. A vaporization ray cooped up by the Lombaxes when the Great War had reached a stalemate. Of course, nobody really knows for sure. Oh, them Lombaxes knew how to keep a secret. Which is something a person in my business can appreciate. The Cragmites were the biggest threat the universe had ever seen. Vile, murderous, dim-witted creatures who moved from galaxy to galaxy, using and discarding planets after depleting all their natural resources. If you ask me, the galaxy owes the Lombaxes a debt of gratitude. If only they could have taken Tachyon with them when they left. Whatever weapon your race used to defeat the Cragmites is somewhere here, in Polaris. Tachyon wants it bad. If he found out there was a Lombax left in the universe, that could be enough to make old Percival nervous. He wouldn't want history repeating itself on him, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Who, this little guy? Oh yeah, I won him in a game of Blargian roulette against Captain Slag. Almost cost me my one good eye. Percival had the Hall of Knowledge closed down to prevent folks from learning that piece of history. But from what I've been told, everything from this here asteroid to the furthest reaches of Praxis 12 once fell under the tyrannical rule of them Cragmites. That is, until the Lombaxes led a revolt against them, freeing the galaxy. Well, thank you kindly, friend. Transport vessel's primed and ready. You all take care now.
Now pay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.